Welcome to Smart Optometry. Today I will discuss about optical correction in myopia. Let's start. Optical correction contain 1. Spectacles, 2. Contact lenses. Let's start study about spectacles. Concave lenses are prescribed to correct distance visual acuity. Here, this is a figure of concave lens. In myopia, light rays focus in front of retina due to increase in total power of the eye. Here in this figure, due to increase total power of the eye, the light rays focusing in front of retina. Concave lens divert light rays and help to focus into retina. Here in this figure, this is concave lens which divert light rays due to which light focusing into retina. Rule of prescribing concave lenses. Minimum power giving maximum vision should be prescribed. Astigmatic power should be fully corrected. In high myopia, undercorrection is always better to prevent problem with near vision. Now let's study about advantages of spectacles. 1. Economical. Spectacles may be more economical in many cases. 2. Eye safety. Provide some eye safety, particularly when the lenses are of polycarbonate materials. 3. Incorporation with other optical treatments. Spectacles readily allow the incorporation of other optical treatments like prism, bifocals, or progressive addition lenses. 4. Require less accommodation. Spectacles require less accommodation than contact lenses for myopia, so astonopia or near point blur may be less. 5. Better astigmatism correction. Spectacles provide better correction of some types of astigmatism. 6. Hygiene. Hygiene is not mandatory like contact lens. 7. Eye infection. Eye infection is rare as compared to contact lens. 8. Young age. More acceptable rate than contact lens. 9. During birth. It's not problematic like contact lens. 10. In one-eyed patient. In one-eyed patient, spectacles provide some extra safety. Now let's study about contact lens. Contact lens mostly indicated in anisometropia and high refractive error for cosmetic purpose. But before prescribing contact lens, power need to be stable. Mostly used contact lenses are 1. Soft contact lens, 2. Rigid gauge permeable or RGB contact lenses. Advantages of contact lens. 1. Cosmesis. Contact lens provides more cosmesis than spectacles. 2. Larger retinal image. Contact lens provide a larger retinal image size and slightly better visual acuity in severe myopia. 3. Less anisocornea. Anisocornea is a condition where there is difference in retinal image size between two eyes. Contact lens results in less anisocornea in anisometropia. 4. Weight. Contact lens have less weight than spectacles. 5. Visual field. Contact lens provides wider visual field than spectacle. 6. Prismatic effect. Less prismatic effect than spectacles. 7. Pantoscopic tilt. Pantoscopic tilt is absent in contact lens. 8. Less myopia progression. Reduce the rate of myopia progression due to entirely or in part to corneal flattening. Conclusion. Whether spectacles or contact lenses are preferable in a given case depends on patient age, motivation for wearing contact lenses, compliance with contact lens care procedures, corneal physiology, and financial considerations. In the next video, I will discuss about refractive surgery of myopia. Stay with Smart Optometry.